You're next now.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Nikki.
Yeah, we're just gonna put hers together. I'll pull my gloves off in just a minute.
It don't matter. It's happening tonight. She's not coming
on. I know. We'll go ahead and get the jewelry dropped.
Okay, Mama.
Go ahead and get the jewelry dropped, and then she can't. She can't. She can't back out, man. She's got to do it.
Like I said, I learned about these people in Dare. Well, say no to peer pressure.
They're not paying off right now.
Just no. Officer, I think Garrison,
hey, Nikki, look at
teach me nothing.
Yeah, that's going to be under my skin.
Forever?
Right here.
Oh, that's forever.
Right there to the end right there.
Yeah.
The little tint thing.
That's now, weird.
This is my invention. I got tired of dropping balls and losing them, howling at customers, catching rolling down the hall. So I come up with this little thing.
Right.
Don't have to be sterile. It's not going to touch anything except very top of this.
They got
to.
Yeah,
that way you can stick it down in there. And you might want to do this at home when you start changing it out.
Yeah, so.
You might want to do it at home, but you can't change it out for 4 months. Now, if you really want to change it out, come see me, because I have a pair of clamps that I use, post holders, and you can't buy them. That I hold the post with.
Where can you even
with.
Get earrings for this? I pretty much anywhere.
Should have. You should be able to get them in any piercing shops.
Yeah.
Most piercing shops.
Well, I don't change mine very often.
That thing's big.
Okay. So this don't hurt as bad as like.
It doesn't. Nowhere near. Nowhere near as bad.
I'm gonna try to.
Now I have had several complaints about me catching them with these, because I like to put it deep enough that the top of that anchor is gonna lay flat even with your skin. The reason being, then that heart. When you screw that heart in, that heart's going to be flat against your skin.
Yeah, that's what I want, yeah.
And when I put it that way, this hair usually pinches it. So if I pinch it anyway, you let me know.
Okay.
You know, and I will loosen it and try somewhere else. Okay? All right, first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take the tragus here and roll it around a little bit. I say I am.
There ain't much to roll.
Mm-mm. There is.
So weird.
Big breath in and out, in and out. You okay?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
That's all it is to it.
You're done with it?
Hey, I'm done.
You already put the anchor in?
I'm fixing to.
I was about to say.
Right now, just a few minutes and it started from bleeding.
I drank last night. It's probably not good.
Uh-oh. Yep. That is not good, girl.
It's probably not blame that so bad.
Weird.
This is so weird.
I love it. I love these things. And if I could do myself, I'd have them everywhere. Thank God I can't. My husband would have a fit. Because I could figure I could put about 15 beside my eye. Starting like here at the brow, coming down like this, and then back over this way at the cheek. Mm-hmm. And I do both eyes that way. Put the dimples on each side.
I like the dimples though.
I was laughing at the song.
I love this song.
Oh, yeah.
Everyone say it's kind of, it's ironic.
It's so good.
So good.
I need you to hold your head over.
It's funny.
Ooh. Oh, my. Woo.
No. Yeah, but you're not seeing it. You didn't. Really weird.
Woo. I'm going to.
Oh, my God. He's got a needle sticking out the side of her head.
Like Frankenstein.
You're around with what they're laughing at.
it looks so weird.
That's weird. It's like a Saw movie.
New high-tech modern stuff.
Hurts so good.
Yeah, that
one. Believe me, I studied it for many months before I even made it. It hurts so good.
Don't be like a
shark. And lo and behold, so little Hippo, I put it in. Perfect. She leaves here and goes to the river and goes swimming. Guess what happened?
Uh-uh. Oh, you cut it. Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Fuck.
Now remember, this is the one thing that might pinch. Okay? Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry. Really, not that big of a deal.
Okay, I see there's, it's like a little stud. Okay. I get it now. You can only see Nikki's face back here.
Out of your face there.
I would freak
out. Stuff on their fingers.
I was wondering how the actual little stud thingies worked.
See it.
Done? Just about. I gotta turn it just a little bit. Ew. To get the heart set up right.
Sorry, I'm like.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. It was the longest piercing.
Actually, it wasn't. What happened was the heart was cross-threaded, and it come off with my damn duct tape, and then I had the insertion tool, gauze, all this stuff off in my
hands.
Hands
are sweating like crazy. Mm-hmm. I really didn't hurt that bad. Just like the... I'm just used to it being faster.
Sarah, James,
somebody,
can you come and get me a cup of water, please? Cold water.
I mean, I don't feel like I just feel like weird.
A cup of cold water, maybe a cup of towel cold.
I swear, I will laugh forever if you pass out.
Hey, that wouldn't be a funny thing now.
And then I'd rattle over her face.
Yeah, I just feel like Yeah. I felt like that before you did it, so. Probably just nervous.
Nervous girl.
But the pain wasn't bad at all. It was just nerve-wracking. I'm like, I don't
know. Yeah, well, see, if he was laying down, it wouldn't be as... He would be more relaxed. It would be like...
True. I'm telling you, that punching thing, that didn't hurt. The
actual insertion?
Yeah.
They say that hurts. But the actual punch doesn't...
Wait, did you see the video of it?
Put it down on the skin. Okay, I'll turn it back over. Get this thing back on here. Okay. She needs you know, some wet towels. You know, not me. Good?
Yeah.
You want this wet towel? Oh,
really? My hands are sweating like crazy.
Well, I would say turn the fan on, but they're standing in front of it.
Well, Nikki is.
I'm sorry.
I'm not pinching anymore. Let's try this one more time. Well, you haven't lost your color, which is a good... Well, I don't know. You might be way back. Nick just turned white.
Are you serious?
Let's turn that fan on high. Let's turn it right around the
other side. Oh, my God.
Look at this.
I mean, she's lost her color.
I just feel like weird.
Right there. Turn on high. All the way on high. And then just pick it up and turn it this way.
You need to get your apprentice, Marie. Let me tell you. What? Like, I'm going inside, the pregnant lady's phone. He goes, you're not far along to pull that shit. I said, well, no, hey. I'm pregnant, aren't I?
Yeah, I've been being here just to holler for somebody to come to me. She's about to pass out on me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay. I just need some cold towels.
Okay.
Straight up and down, girlie. All right, let's do it.
Oh, we're going to lay here for a minute.
Yeah, you got to lay here now. Because I don't want to get